Welcome to Rolling Stone News. I'm Elvis Metcalf. Helen Reddy, the Australian singer whose early 70s song, I Am Woman, has served as an empowering feminist anthem for several generations, died Tuesday at age 78. Her children confirmed the news via her official Facebook page. Quote, "It is with deep sadness that we announce the passing of our beloved mother, Helen Reddy, on the afternoon of September 29th, 2020, in Los Angeles. She was a wonderful mother, grandmother, and a truly formidable woman. Our hearts are broken, but we take comfort in the knowledge that her voice will live on forever." I Am Woman, inspired by Reddy's involvement in the women's movement, made her the first Australian singer to hit number one in the US and earned her a Grammy for female pop vocal performance. I am invincible. Beyond her albums and recording accolades, Reddy acted in film, musical theater, and on television, appearing in such shows as The Muppet Show, her own The Helen Reddy Show, and starring in Pete's Dragon and Airport 1975, which earned her a Golden Globe nomination. She announced her retirement from performing in 2002. In 2015, she was diagnosed with dementia, per the Sydney Morning Herald. A Unjune Moon-directed biopic of her life, aptly titled I Am Woman, which stars Tilda Coben-Hervey, premiered at Toronto International Film Festival last fall. It is available via streaming services. Thanks for watching. For more on this story and all your music news, visit rollingstone.com.